Theresa walked in on her man getting a professional.
Oh!
Are we ready, show? We're going in.
Oh,
ah! Hi, Theresa.
Hey, Wendy.
Hey.
Oh, my God, I got you.
Theresa, enough of the pleasantries. Let's get to the action. What happened?
Listen.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Let's get to the point. Okay. I've been holding so long, but I'm going to tell you what's going on.
Okay.
We've been together over 10 years. We have a 6-year-old son, right?
I am so distracted by Faith and Todd.
Yeah.
Can you hear me, Wendy?
Yes.
I love you, Wendy. Guess what? How you doing?
All right.
All right. Listen, Wendy, I'm going to get to the point. I need some advice.
Okay.
I've been with this man over 10 years. We're not married, Wendy. I know you're going to give it to me. But
that's the first problem.
I care and I do care. Be quiet, Charlamagne. We got a 6-year-old son. Okay, and it's over back in the summertime in August. I walked in here in my house. My kid's in school. I walked in here and he got some fraud in the room.
With that.
Wendy, please, I'm telling you.
He had a woman in the room giving him a professional.
Yes, okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Let me excuse myself.
Goose, you got that,
and
didn't
Wendy,
you?
And Wendy, I was in shock because I walked in on it. And I've been with this man so long. And you know what I got, Wendy?
Been with him that long and still ain't learned how to use your mouth correctly. That's why he had another woman in there. You know?
Wait, no, hold on. Teresa, go ahead. So she, do you know the woman?
No, Wendy, the whole
Did
thing.
They see you?
Yes, I busted them, Wendy.
And this was back in August.
He busted
yes.
too.
And they were in you all's house that you share?
Yes.
Okay, so what's your question?
I mean, you know, Wendy, I've been wanting to drop him for so long, Wendy.
You're not going anywhere. This has been since August. You're not going anywhere. Because if you were, you would have already done it.
That's true.
Unless you're going to tell me that you've been hatching a plan, slowly building up your financial arsenal to give him the big F you.
Yes, I have.
There
yes,
you go. Drop the bomb.
Yes, I have. And you know what? And what makes it so bad, Wendy, the bra is in the neighborhood, and I see her off and on. I just want to hurt her so bad. But she's not worth it, and she's not worth it.
Okay.
And I have children, Wendy. I have an 11-year-old and a 6-year-old.
So,
and it's not worth it.
So you're not calling to ask me a question. You're calling to vent.
I'm actually calling for some advice. I still care about him, but I really want to give him the boot, but he's giving a sad story. He doesn't want to go nowhere. You know?
You know, he did more than cheat on you, Teresa. He cheated on you with a girl that you have to see on a regular basis. And
wow.
he cheated
but she
on
was garbage, Wendy.
I don't
she
care.
Was-
you have to see her on a regular basis. Ultimate disrespect. In addition, that he did it in your house.
Mm-hmm.
In your house. He didn't rent a hotel room. He did this in your house. So now you're going to have to decide exactly what you can take from him. And by the way, how old are you, Teresa?
I'm 37. And don't get on my case.
Damn!
I hear Charlamagne. Be quiet, Charlamagne.
Teresa, all I'm saying is a donkey going to do what a donkey going to do.
Well, I know.
And you sound old. I thought you was 48. At least.
58.
50, yeah, about 58.
Watch your mouth, youngin. 48 is not old.
Yeah, tell him watch his mouth. I want to hear from Wendy.
You watch that woman in your neighborhood's mouth, okay? That's what you do, Teresa.
No, but you know what, Teresa, though? I can't tell you, I can't give you advice on this because you have a 6-year-old with this man, and I understand what a poignant time in a child's life this is. But
right.
you have to look at the level of disrespect because in cheating, there are levels of disrespect.
And that was a disrespect, Wendy. You know that, right?
Yes, I
that
do.
That was a disrespect to me, and he talked about it. We've been together over 10 years.
Okay, can you pay your own bills without him?
Hell yeah.
Okay. Well, then the ball is in
you
your court.
Section 8 housing. It's not that expensive.
And it's my apartment, too.
Okay. So you're going to have to decide what you're going to do, Teresa. I can't help you make that decision. You know, cheating devastates relationships. In some weird ways, it also makes them stronger. And in other weird ways, it depends on how the cheating went down. I can't help you with that one.
The real donkey in that situation is the dude. Because there's no way you do something like that in your house and not know when your woman's coming home.
Whoa!